not matter. The smaller aircraft, but with equal capabilities as the other participants in the exercise. It has actually proved its mettle, taking part both as a part of the Blue Force as well as the Red Force during the exercise. First time the Tejas have been exposed to such large force engagements with varied aircraft.
So if you could just give us a sense of what kind of missions Tejas flew during this exercise as part of the Red Team, Blue Team. Where did it impress most? What was the most striking part about it? And a question to the other three chiefs, what do they think of Tejas and the other platforms we showcased, like the light combat helicopter and the advanced light helicopter? Thank you, sir.
Firstly, I think it is proved that size does not matter. The smaller aircraft, but with equal capabilities as the other participants in the exercise. It has actually proved its mettle, taking part both as a part of the Blue Force as well as the Red Force during the exercise. And this was probably one of the largest, the first time the Tejas have been exposed to such large force engagements with varied aircraft. And the exercise debrief only has to tell us how successful all the missions were for the Tejas.